J-Park. Produced Free. By Cha-Cha Malone.
Yeah, Cha-Cha. It's basically a, like, Brave sound. He makes a lot of the beats.
Okay.
He's part of AOMG, I'm pretty sure. How much do you like J-Park? Do you like his singing or his rapping better?
I like him better.
I like his dancing better. He's an all kill, isn't he? Has he actually officially acted in something, though?
That I don't know. You can't ask me that. I don't think he... I think he has. He might have.
Like, I'm not talking about, like, SNL or something like that.
No. Like a drama or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he has.
Or Ryan Hinga. That doesn't count either. 3, 2, 1.
J-Park. I don't know why, but I just found that part funny.
I like his hair.
I thought there was a hair for a minute. It's like her hair looks so translucent. It's not her hair. Does he still have that dumb tattoo on the back of his head? I keep trying to see the back of his head for that.
It wasn't like erasable. Tattoos are supposed to be permanent.
I know.
Whoa!
I want that!
Can I
have that car?
I kind of want that too!
That's not a real car, is it? Also, it's the same with glasses on. That wrong. I know I did. I'm gonna pray I heard that wrong.
Always blows me away. I want him and Bee Hyun Sung to have a dance off. That'd be the best. I liked it when I didn't know what he was saying.
Without glasses on?
Why?
Because I'm so used to seeing him with glasses on. Or did I say without glasses on?
I don't know.
I don't know either. My brain.
Too distracted by the girls.
I'm distracted by the car, actually.
I really want that car.
Okay, that. Like, I keep hearing that wrong.
What do you think?
Something says the boner I'm leaving on your lips.
No!
Or like the boner.
No. It's about kissing. Kissing your lips.
But that's what I'm hearing. like when he does this kind of stuff.
Like the sound?
Yeah, like singing and... Mm-hmm. Yep. He has a tattoo, I think. Out of all the places to get it, though. Is it because he has no room on his body for it?
He has a whole arm left.
Oh yeah, he could have gotten it there.
Yeah.
But instead he got it on the back of his head. Directly. On the back of his head.
So it's not your head. It wasn't your pain that you had to go through. It was just his.
I know, but I'm just saying that it's the fact that his hair, it's growing in. So what's the point of getting it on the back of your head if your hair's just gonna grow in?
You know it's there. It's like a secret. Except where you put pictures on the internet, so it's not so secret anymore.
Although I think I might download that.
Oh yeah, definitely. I loved it.
I'm glad because today I just bought like 3 new iTunes cards. Because I was smart. I was stocking up for the months. Because I know this month there's probably going to be...
It's not going to be as killer as last month, but it's still going to kill us. Dead.
Aquaman.
Like, seriously, I didn't know that that could be so dirty until that. Now I will always laugh.
Right, I think I'm going to have like a Jonghyun moment with this song. Because like with Jonghyun's song, She Is, it sounds like he says this bitch, but he really says bridge.
Yeah, but Jay Park could say this bitch.
I still hear it that way. No matter what, even though I know it's bridge, I still say and hear it as bitch.
You're so obsessed with your own dick that you're like, I think I hear boner.
Yeah. I don't see him that way. I see him the same way I see 2PM. He's like family, so if I were to have like...
That's the sexy uncle.
That's why I'm saying I hope he didn't say boner, because that would just be so weird to me. So like, I've heard knowing him for like 6.5 years now.